White. The Giants right here. Looper in the top lane, Danny in the jungle. A bit safer, but still somewhat the same deal. I do actually like the comp here from Dark Passage. It's
see who gets the upper hand on that advantage. Oh, it's going to be Samsung White. They hit it fast, but actually,
oh, nice.
Great
oh.
Hook coming in from Touch. The play goes out, and that exhaust comes up very big. Silver Bolts have been taken second by Imp, and that's going to be putting out a lot of damage. Can the reset come in? If it is, Holy Phoenix may be able to close the gap. It's all up to Touch. Can the flay damage come out?
Nice tornado.
No, they turn around once again. Mata Flash is trying to give himself the damage, and everybody's going to be alive on this one.
It's not over yet here. Look at the minimap. Dandy's coming down towards this bottom lane. He might try and go for a kill.
There's not very many words. Holy Phoenix needs to get out of there. He knows it too. He's not going to stick around for the greed. He is definitely recalling, but now it's been trapped in his turret by Pawn, so no one can safely go elsewhere. He just continues to pressure him down.
Drew out the strong methodical play as usual coming in from Samsung White.
Yet they're still in complete control of the game. I expect them to have a little bit more fun in that sense, but they're just pulling out a nice decisive victory.
I think they feel you a little bit there, Chad, as they go in quite hard from brush control here in the bottom lane. Pushing it out once again.
Up and did actually force a flash here. Top lane, Fabulous taking a lot of damage.
I mean, this is one of the things that happens. You fall behind in the lane as Alistar, so you try and build the Sheen, but the catalyst may have been needed for the sustain. He's in pretty big trouble here.
Trying to work his ultimate to break the roof.
Oh, no,
what you want to have happen. It's going to wear off soon. And that's one last. Oh, wait a minute! It's going to be so close. He cannot victory right now. Still pushing past the turret. Touch. This is where it gets a little hairy. The flashes have been blown. The kick comes back.
Once again,
the play is from Touch on the Dark
Path. Beautiful.
The entire team is now here. Naru's actually out of mana, so I don't know how much they can really chase this. It looks like it's just going to be flexing the muscle.
Jump in and then be ready with Mata from the disengage side.
Festival Dragon here. I don't know if threat can be a range of Dark Passage for this guy.
Ooh, Holy Phoenix hoping to get out of the ashes on this one, but I don't think he's going to come back up. First blood going over to Dandy on that one.
Entry.
Oh, this is so unfortunate too. Holy Phoenix being on some of his favorite champions, but not being able to get resets because he's getting taken down solo on the other side of the map. Dandy is going to continue a 2v1 by himself. Looper says, "You're mine," and he may
there
even get another one. The bolt comes flying through and the double kill for Imp as they start to just choke down on that suffocation play.
A little intense. You know, we saw the fact that they had that absolutely ridiculous game against HQ, but now Samsung White has the lead. They're going to go where they want.
And a touch too much. Looper going to be able to take him down right quick. Teleports in once again, keeping that famed teleport on lockdown. He gets himself right in the fight. 4v1 for himself right now as the team comes in from the backside. Health bars are being completely demolished right now. The double for Looper as Dandy picks up another one on the side.
Yeah, again, we just see how far Dark Passage is actually behind, because every time they try and do something, they do no damage.
Ah.
Just wanted that right around the golem. It's far and ahead as the spooky ghost gets pulled out for Mata.
Deficio, you are the support player. But we'll talk about the spooky ghost after this. Nip shot.
Oh.
Another one. Max Rain. Jeez.
Oh, it's not done yet.
Oh, man. They are still going for this fight. A little bit of brush control is going to be good for this one. Double kill coming in for Imp. He keeps the shot coming. The triple kill for Imp. Looking for the quad.
They want to give him the
penta. They are going to get it.
Yeah.
The penta kill to come in for Imp. Penta kill.
Does it count when the Alistar stops running away? I think that's like maybe one-third of a penta if you're not actually earning the last guy as soon as he stops. But it's still pretty well earned. 15-0 now, and the surrender.
The surrender indeed. 23-27 on the clock. A complete shutout coming in for Samsung White.
And again, we talked about it through the
Dark Passage had some type of strategy to just hope that Samsung White would get over-aggressive before they had an advantage. But of course they didn't. They bided their time, they got the advantage in the lane. When they turned it on, they turned it on.
And let's be honest, if they did get over-aggressive, they probably would have been able to handle it quite well. Yeah.